the next stroke is called shuffling it. And if you are playing with a blues band, you're going to have to play a shuffle sometime. But you don't want to necessarily be loud. Play your shuffle pattern. And you can do it with the brushes and get the same effect you can get playing with the sticks. I'll play some time and then we'll go on to playing the blues. Time. Going to a blues now.